I see the power's back on. The ants are all dead? Maybe Pearl is right about you, because I don't know how you pulled that off. I'll tell Loyal to send someone down to clear out the eggs and repair the generators. Good work.
I don't know how you survived the bombardment. That's incredible. Hello, outsider. Need something? Well, how about that? Turns out you aren't completely useless working with your hands. No, those aren't for outsiders to use. Leave them alone. Well, if you genuinely care so much, they're flight simulators. If you don't know our history yet, you should see Pete. We dream. See ya.
Fine by me. Fine by me.
Hey there. Need anything?
Hey there. Here's the rest of the payment I promised you back in Good Springs. Alice McLafferty runs the Crimson Caravan. You can find her over in the main office. I'm getting ready to run a caravan up towards Utah. There's a town called New Canaan, which is supposed to be pretty prosperous. The Crimson Caravan doesn't have any branches out that way, so it'll be up to me to get things started. I'll see you around.
You should go talk to Blake or Alice. They handle most of our contact with visitors. I watch all sorts of things with my binoculars. Who wants to know? And why? Nice-looking blonde boy? I always wondered if he was watching me back. What's he like? Really? That's so sweet. I'd love to go meet him. Is there any way the Boomers would let me visit Nellis? Just my luck. I finally find the perfect guy, and he's a Boomer. Hello again. How's your Boomer friend? I was hoping you would. What's going on? Really? Thank you so much. I'll get going right away.
Caesar's dead.
Whoa!
Thank you.
Those Legion elite troops are bad blood.
You ever seen one of those Rangers in black armor? I wouldn't want to make one of those, man.